Once good, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to some more UFC 3 career featuring Xavier Lewis. So we are now 5-0 after knocking Mauro, I can't remember his first name, Mauro, out in the first round. That's the second time we knocked that man out in the first round, I believe. Or was he the one that escaped to the second? He might have been the one that escaped to the second round. I don't remember. Anyway, but we knocked him out. We are now 5-0. We are now going to go accept our next fight offer. All right, so we got Andre Volkov. Didn't we fight? We fought this dude before, right? We fought that dude. Deshaun Stevenson. All right. And we got Chase Atkinson's again. All right. These are all low. We got 3 weeks, 3 weeks, 4 weeks. I think I'm going to fight this guy. I think we fought this guy before, and I think we beat him. I don't really remember, but I think we did. But we're going to fight him again because it's a four-week camp. Actually, I don't want to do a... Let's do this dude. This dude's new. We've never seen him before, so let's fight him. So we got to remember, we can't do 2 weeks at one camp and another week at another camp. So we gotta pick which camp we want to go to. I don't have enough money to purchase a membership at this camp. How do I not have enough money? How much does it take to unlock it? Because I got $48,000. Oh, $50,000. Okay. $100,000, $450,000. Good God. All right. Let's go ahead. Let's unlock the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. How much does it cost to unlock it? $3,000? All right. Cool. We'll train here. We'll train at the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu gym. Try to get our grapple up. Maybe get our submission game up a little bit. You'll have an easier night if you can connect with a crane kick. What is this, the Karate Kid? Your fitness is at its peak. Now is the perfect time to train for the best attribute gains. If the fight is next week, this is where you need to be. All right, well, that's exactly where I need to be.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
Here we go from the Toyota Center. Okay. Okay. Of course, there's a pop from the crowd. The empty crowd, all them seats. Not a lot of weaknesses. Empty. People ain't even here yet. Mixed martial artists may not stand out. All those people is going to regret the fact that they weren't on the bandwagon back before I was a main eventer. Because once I become a main eventer and a champion, all the people is going to be jocking me like, oh my God, you're my favorite fighter. And I'm going to be like, why was all them seats empty then when I first got to the UFC if I'm your favorite fighter? Sir? Ma'am? Baddest man on the planet right there. What is this? My man coming out with some K-pop or something. What is this?
This is a true mixed martial artist
from Arizona.
In all areas and figures to be a handful really for anybody in this division. Probably
see what they got to say about him. Deshaun Stevenson, well-balanced, won 8 out of his last 10 fights, has won 14 fights in his career.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. You never know what he's going to do. His striking is world-class, his ground game is excellent, and he mixes them up very well.
He's been shaking it out. It's never a good thing when a man does that before a fight. That means he's loose, he's confident, he don't give a damn. Come on, man, get in the octagon. Ain't nobody got time to wait for you. This man sitting here taking his time getting in the octagon like he a main eventer. Like people are going to sit here and wait. Get your butt in the ring or in the octagon. Whatever it is we're fighting in right now.
Our tail of the tape for this much anticipated middleweight.
He's 25, so same height. I'm a pound heavier, and I got a 4-inch reach advantage.
The age, go. The same height and some differences in reach. All right, now for the particulars, we go inside the octagon.
Some differences in reach. Did they just not record, like, specific, like, reach advantages? They just, there's differences. Let's just get to it.
You ready? And we are underway.
Nope, not today, sir.
All right, so here he is, ready for round one. This man is all the rage, given what he did his last time out. It was a win by flush knockout. Now he'll try to keep the momentum.
I'm gonna try to.
More difficult. You win in the UFC 9 times out of 10. The next
I'm gonna try to.
Decidedly better. That is certainly the case here tonight.
I'm gonna try to get like a clean knockout, like not like a ground and pound type of knockout. I want to get like a
Oh, how good is that? Oh God! Snaps it off yet again.
Oh God! No! I want to get like a clean knockout, like you just hit him once and he's done, like the fight's over. That's what I want to do.
And he's looking for that left.
So that might
Hard kick to the body.
Okay. Chill out.
Oh, very
bro.
Nice.
Look out for the leg. Bro. Alright, this man is upsetting me now. I'm gonna have to back him off.
He's circling to his right here.
Oh God. I was trying to set up for a head kick and then he gave me a head kick. Now he's trying to beat me up. Stop trying to beat me up, bro.
Switching stances here.
Yo, back up, man. Back up. You being crazy.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
No.
He's got the Muay Thai plum.
No.
With a punch.
I want to break. No. Stop. This man is just ridiculous. Get up. Oh God. I thought I got up. Okay. Now we up. Oh my God, bro, you gotta stop doing stuff like that, man. This man keeps taking me down. Now I have to knock him out. I can't be all like fancy trying to get special kinds of knockouts. I just need to knock this man out.
Well, he misses with the left punch there.
Oh, good combination.
God, every time. Why can't I block that?
Up again, you can't hold a good man down.
Oh my god.
Big kick, but
I missed that one. I shouldn't have even attempted that one.
You got tagged there.
Trying to double up on that jab. They continue to exchange.
Oh my god. Bro. Stop. Please, just stop it. Just stop it with all this takedown nonsense.
Nice.
I want to land one more head kick. Oh my God! How did that not land? He was diving into it. Your opponent wants to take you down. Hold R2 and push down on the right stick to defend takedown attempts. That's what I'm doing. Every time.
And that's what started everything off. That beautiful jab. And here's another punch that sneaks through.
Rocked him with that one, though. Boom.
And here's another perfectly placed punch.
Bam. And that front kick caught him right in the mouth, too.
Brittany Palmer doing her thing as usual.
Yeah, the ring girls are hot. I get it. Can't be worried about that right now. I got a man I need to beat up. Can't be worrying about the ladies. That comes after the fight. Okay. That's what you want to do? Oh, okay.
That can't feel real good, Joe.
Got you. Uh-uh. Don't do that. There we go. Oh, my God. Again? Every time I hit this man with a significant shot, he goes for the takedown.
So that has been the focus in advance of this.
Got him.
Oh, he might be out. This could be it.
Oh my God, he saved himself. Done. That's not done? Okay. Here we go. This man can't block head kick. Come on, get up. This man has a weakness to head kicks, apparently. Oh, he's going to go for the takedown again? Okay. That's like all this man can do is takedowns. different looks. Off me. He switches to southpaw. Don't try to grapple me.
Oh my goodness.
Come on.
Big straight punch. He didn't miss with that uppercut. Good combination.
Oh, okay. Okay. I thought he was going ahead. I thought he was going to go ahead. All right. I got to be careful. Because this man's going to take me down. I'm going to be like messing around and stuff. And then he's going to. God. Every time I try to like throw something big, he comes at me with that body kick. And I'm not prepared to block. All right.
Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward,
this
is
going to
end up being an awfully long night.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
Oh, my God. Stop taking me down, bro. You're draining all my stamina. Wow. Trying to get up.
Oh, nailed him. He's hanging on here, but he isn't big.
What? How does... There we go. I was like, how was he standing up? I had him dazed, and I hit him with a spinning back fist clean, and he just stood there like he was made out of stone or something.
There to end the fight, really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent.
No, go back farther than that. Go back farther than that. I got this man's blood all over me again. I keep getting people's blood on me. No, don't show the Superman punch. Show the other one. I caught him with a head kick. Dude was stunned. Hit him with that spinning back fist clean, and the dude just stood there like he didn't even take a step back.
He is all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Whatever. I won. And I won exactly how I said I wanted to win, too.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Clean knockout. Clean knockout, Stevenson. I give you props, though, boy. You had me nervous. You really did have me nervous with all them takedowns. I really thought you were going to, like, submit me. Or, like, ground and pound me or something. Like, I scrambled to get up. Like, I wasn't even trying to play the ground game. It's just every time he took me down, I was right into get up. Like, as soon as I went down, I was hitting that stick to get up. Because, that dude had me nervous as hell.
He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the octagon.
Have I? Like a title fight? I'll take a title fight. All right, so I had 3 knockdowns. How many takedowns? He had 10 takedowns. 10 takedowns. Oh, my God. This man was 10 for 10. I cannot block a takedown to save my damn life. All right, so we got all this going. Got all that going. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, okay. But it didn't go down a whole percentage, so that's good. We gained 29,000 fans, so that's what's up. Made $23,000. We now got $66,000. That's what's up. That fighter didn't even see that punch coming. He only saw it going back. Did that fighter even see? Okay. Talent and desire is deadly. It's a deadly combo. And Jay Ellis has it. Hashtag fight. Show. Oh, ain't nobody. Oh, there we go. I was about to say, ain't nobody gonna put the gift on Twitter? But there it is. Boom. All right. Okay, that is going to do it for this video. Thank you so much for stopping by and hanging out with me. If you enjoyed this video, if you're enjoying this series, do me a favor, hit that thumbs up. It helps me out immensely. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, hit the bell icon so you can turn on notifications and be kept up to date every single time I post a new video. I am out for now, but I will catch y'all in the next one. Peace.